Is he toxic to me? No. He does what the f*** I want him to do. He's not toxic to me. Is he toxic to his wife and his kids? Absolutely, because he's not.
Why are you dealing with a nigga like that, son?
What can we do with
wife? Shay! Shay!
What the f*** is you talking about?
How is that not your business?
Shay.
That's not my business.
Bro, that sounds like, excuse me. No, you're not taking accountability.
That's not my business.
So,
if he wants to cheat on his wife, why is that my business?
So what you
saying? He's done cheated on me and didn't feel like that was their business.
Man.
Why do I care if this man want to cheat on his wife?
Man.
Why, Eli?
So
why, Eli?
So what you be?
Hold on. Why, Eli? Why should I care if this man want to cheat on his wife?